of favorite songs, y'all. It was between the Holy Ghost and the song God gave me. How I walked into the studio, $800, I only paid $50. I only paid $50. The song that I had is called Never Fail. I got faith. Yes, I do. I got faith. Yes, I do. I only paid $50. Right about now, Pastor, I prayed for, I said, Lord, I need producer for the next song. The next song that he gave me, that we get ready to record. The youngest brother that I have, don't even, I made it through work. And it's so strange, when I called, it took me about a month and a half to get it. He said, now I'm producing.
All right.
He said, where your money at? He said, I sent you three. What else do you need? Let me know. Nothing is over $100. It's $800 to $1,000, $1,200 of rent. A studio.
Amen.
I got six bands, y'all. Six bands that I ain't gotta pay nothing to. They just gonna willing to sing in background for.
Amen.
But I'm just gonna do a little bit of this song. I like this song. I want to. I'm trying to get the Lord help me out from my I thank God for it. I thank God for this church. This family, believe me, you know. But the song I like a little bit, and I'm gonna do the Holy Ghost. I like the Holy Ghost.
All right.
But you all can go up onto my YouTube if y'all want to get the faith I got. You know, I got faith. Yes, I do. I'm connected. Anybody who want to get in, if you want to get in, you can get in, because God told me this is the year. If you've been waiting, this is the year. He already told me. Can I do a quick testimony? He paid off a $7,000. Y'all gonna make me shout up at him. Last month, Gunsmith gonna garnish my check. Paid off $7,000 and then released it. Then released it. That's why I got no money. He said, I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna pay every debt you got. Get the student loan. About $12,000. It was early one morning, just about the break of day. Jesus, he touched me and he washed my sins away. Oh, I started running. I started shouting.